The man that you speaking to?
Right.
Is not a puppet.
I was on a mission to try to help people communicate with those who were lost.
One thing to get stuff in for dispersing is a whole different deal. You have to have the infrastructure to do it.
My granddaughter was also dying.
The people who used to cultivate the land were brought to Port-au-Prince to work in factories.
The majority are being left to die.
I think that we're doing an incredible job here in the States with helping Haiti.
Prayer is the number one thing, and then after that, everybody got to send some money.
Tyler's committed $1 million to the organization.
When you talk about corruption in Haiti, you have to talk about corruption in America.
Political freedom without economic freedom was just halfway the goal.
A lot of white people and other nationalities are adopting the orphans.
There are going to be so many children who are going to need homes after this.
The government of Haiti, we should be empowered to do the work.
We have not even given the Proval government the benefit of the doubt.
This is a national scandal.
It's important that what's being done, you know, is being implemented by Haitians, you know? And it's my job to make sure that that happens.
And the one thing that we can do, I think that we were put on this earth to do, is to look out for each other.
God always finds something good and something out of something bad.
Everybody else can come into America but the Haitians.
These are our literal blood brothers and sisters that are going through this tragedy.
Some pastors said that Haiti was being punished for its sins.
We worked out and rebuilt Germany. We've got to work it out and rebuild Haiti.